Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
A few moments later.